This is the first time that I'm aware of where you have such a massive differential between the amount of money being spent in the suburbs and downstate versus Chicago, where the state is spending billions more on education for the suburbs and downstate while cutting hundreds of millions of dollars from Chicago kids. That is a fundamental unfairness. It's not right. It needs to be addressed. It needs to be addressed very soon.